Hi, I'm going to paint something. It's, lately accidentally my paintings, they either foretell something or the palette, or I paint something and something that's been happening for a while shows up and it like crows. I'll show that to you another time, but I'm just gonna paint something and see what happens. Okay, cool. I'm gonna put this down. This is how I paint. First, put some paint on. It's actually not even a palette. I'm painting on regular paper because my palette always looks cool. Painting. Palettes always look cool. They make little monsters. I'm choosing these colors. I just bought some of these. So I'm still obsessed with using the new ones. You don't need that much black, but then again, you do. Get a paintbrush. I'm gonna use, I'm not prepared. Shit. I am not prepared for this. However, I'm just gonna use a paintbrush. I don't even use water or anything. Damn, this is a big one. Hold on. I use this one. It is small and it will take me longer. But who knows? Okay, ready? So, this is what I do. I like to paint the different colors and then I swirl it and I just like to see like what comes out. And there's all these colors here. It's really pretty. There's a lot of red in it so far. It's peaceful. I really wanted to play my music too. And this, I'm painting with acrylics. Wow, it kind of looks really cool so far. Oh, you can see it. My nails are a mess. And my palettes always look really cool. That's how I get palette monsters. Pick some colors up, put the colors down, and holy shit, it's a masterpiece. And my, all of a sudden my the faces start coming out of these. It looks so cool. It's so swirly and colorful. Colors. Alright. Let's see. Last time I found a crow in my painting. And I was talking about how much I love crows because they're so smart. And I was taking pictures of them. And they're really good at figuring out puzzles and stuff like that. The crows. So I thought, and they're just known to be the most intelligent. They could remember your face. Crows could remember your face. And tell everybody else if you've done wrong to them, so, because then they might attack you. So be careful. I mean, like, I don't know the likelihood of that happening, but I never hear crows attacking people, but then again, people don't attack crows that much, you know. But they'll be smart, like, if you treat them good, I really think they know. Because I was taking pictures of them at Myakka State Park, in Florida, and I swear they were started to pose because I wasn't getting a good picture. I know I love them, and I feel like they could sense me, so I was like, it was kind of like, not awkward, but I just felt kind of like, you know, like I'm taking pictures of them, and they sense me, and they're like, what are you doing, and is it sacred, and it should be live only, like I shouldn't be taking pictures of them. I don't know, are you supposed to take pictures of nature? What is a camera? I mean, how weird are cameras? You know? Hi, baby, that's my cat. How strange are cameras? Like, it's to me still like the technology of television. I mean, you know, I've grown up with television, I watched television, and then started thinking about how, like, there's just, like, all this, like, you know, TVs are like how they work, like they break apart the picture. I mean, it makes sense, but if you think about it, it's really like they record and things get stuck on film. Like you could, like it used to be film, but now a chip, like all that information is stored in some metal. Like that doesn't sound like extremely weird to anybody. Like it blows my goddamn mind. So I don't know, like if I felt, but then I felt like the crows started posing for these pictures. Like I would show you pictures, but I'm painting, obviously. I don't know. Maybe I'll infuse it, but no. Do I feel like wasting that much time putting together a video with the computer and internet and everything? Or not right now. You know what I'll do? I'll put up a song with that picture as it in it. It'll be a picture of the crow painting in one of my next videos and a song. So it will just be like that. Then you guys can see what I'm talking about, because it was just crazy. Like, look, this is how I paint. I'm actually using a completely different brush than I usually do. I never use a brush this small. But my palette's looking really nice. It's kind of going on thick over here. Like, you think a smaller brush would make it so thick. Maybe I should just go faster. Just fill in the blanks if you feel like it. It's not a tutorial, really. I mean, if you want to learn how to paint this stuff, go for it. Everyone likes the whole pouring on method. Everybody likes to, nowadays, like, just pour the paint on or do some stuff. Like, look at these swirlies. The swirlies. Now there's so much swirls in my palette. Usually I have, like, faces in my palette and stuff like that. See, I didn't need a lot of red. Like, the red's already all in the blue like that. The swirlies. Some swirlies. Wait, Pauly Shore. Swirlies. I'm Pauly Shore, guys. The swirlies. Yeah, Pauly Shore and Gene. Wait, no. And Russell Simmons. Gene Simmons. What's that guy? He's really spunky. Russell Simmons. Gene Simmons. Gene Simmons is a Kiss guy. Russell Simmons, is that the guy? The spandex shorts, Pauly Shore, and that guy should do a movie like, it's like father and son or brothers or something like that. I don't know. It's just old stuff. New stuff, I got nothing. I don't know what I'm saying. Random. But oh my god, the palette, I like the way my palette looks. It's not exactly a palette monster. That looks really cool. Okay. So, look at my swirlies. It looks really cool. And see, it turns into something like this after. Well, this is a big version. I'm just doing a little painting. Maybe you see it. That's kind of cool for something like that. Still painting. Oh, man. Maybe I should have done a bigger one. It's been like fucking 8 minutes already. Shit. I gotta keep going. Oh, my God. It takes a long time to paint a fucking picture. Excuse my language, I don't even want to curse anymore. It's so annoying. So ungraceful. But they say, I read on Twitter, they say that people who curse are more honest and upfront with their friends. And so I like to think that there's some truth to that. They're more honest people. I like to think I'm pretty honest. I like to tell the truth. I like honesty. But, swear, it looks really cool. I guess we'll just see it in person. But I like to paint. I like to paint. I'm gonna waste so much paint. I'm gonna have to paint another picture. This is cool looking though. I can't get over it. It's not like I'm tooting my own horn because it's like I feel like I'm not even painting. It's like, what's gonna happen? I'm possessed by ghosts who love to paint. I'm like, I can't do anything. I'm like, just like, okay. I'll do it for you, but it would be weird if I like really take it. No, I don't know. I don't believe in ghosts, but just spirit inside me that likes to. God, it's so cool. I don't know. I like to paint the little paintings a little bit more. I like to paint little paintings. I'm having fun painting little paintings. I like painting little paintings. I like painting little paintings. Little paintings. Last time I painted that little painting, I painted that crow, and I was like, oh, I'll just paint a lot of like little paintings, and I could sell them at the art shows, and then I got so attached to it I couldn't sell it for $1 million. Maybe $1 million, but would it be okay? I mean, there's a crow in it. I feel like it's a sacred picture from God. Like, I can't sell it, and it makes me feel like it was just like so special how I had this thing for crows, and I'm painting the way that I do now because I honestly don't know how to paint other things. Maybe I could, but this is the way I like to. Sometimes I'm like, oh man, I love the way paintings look like. People amaze me the way they paint sometimes. It just really blows my mind. And then I do this though. This is just what, but basically art is just, you gotta just do what you like in art. Because that's what's most important, just paint and do what you like. You know, because, you know. That's the point of it. If you want to learn stuff, go ahead and learn stuff. Like, I would love to learn stuff, but I can't. I have no time. I don't know where it is. I'd be like, go find time. But I like to play guitar and music too. And it's the same way that I paint. Play guitar the same way that I paint. I just make it up and it just sounds alright. It sounds good. I mean, I played someone's songs on Ableton. And garage band, and I make stuff up. It doesn't sound like normal people music to me. It doesn't sound like normal music. It's just strange, but I kind of like it. I like it because I did it and I always wanted to play music. So for me, my music is just okay. I guess it depends on my mood. Sometimes I listen, I'm like, what is this? Why am I even doing it? But no, I just like it so much. Just things I like to do. So many things I like to do. Pick up and swirl, paint. Get a breath. I love these colors. Oh, that looks so cool. Not that, but just getting some paint off my brush. But man, look at this. It's like a painting in itself, like these like swirls. So good. So beautiful. Life is so amazing. Nature is art. They're like an oasis in the middle of the universe on the planet Earth. You know? It's like in the middle of like the universe, not in the middle, who knows which part of the universe we're in. However, it's like all of a sudden, boom, Earth, people, plants, beautifulness, like craziness, and then people try to tell me to get real in reality. It's like, what the fuck is reality? Like, what are you talking about? But it's true, like, people still think the world is flat, and obviously it's not. However, again, I think that, again, I've been thinking, because this is the things I like to do, just paint, and look at that swirl. And I was thinking, You know, maybe the world just seems flat because maybe the world is infinity through a black hole that is underneath the ocean, that is underneath the earth, supposedly. Because, oh, look at that one. It looks like a marble. It's just amazing how it just goes on so smooth. Just goes on so smooth. Goes on so smooth. Goes on. And the universe at the bottom. And then it's like a third dimension. Like it's like a flat hole or something like that. Like the universe when they back out, don't they make everything seem so flat? Like all the holes and stuff, the black holes are flat. So people are like, the world is flat. It's like, no, it's just through a black hole that is flat, which goes on for infinity, because it's like looking into the mirrors, like when you position the mirrors right and they go on for an infinity, 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 infinity. And that's what it's like. Imagine that's what it is. Imagine. So, you know, I mean, there's really no reality. It's kind of crazy. Life is kind of freaking weird. And people think that there's... they get so lost in the normality of it. It's like, no, wait. It's like being on vacation every day. It's like life is like really... we just got used to it. Otherwise... it'd be pretty strange, like, if we came onto our planet, from a different planet, and we never saw any of this, and it was like, all that, who knows? What if, like, planets all exist on different, with different spirits, too, like, they can't see us, like, our planet looks dead to other planets, too, you know, and every planet has life on it, and like, why are we the only planet with stuff on it? But they can't see it with the nuts. They don't belong to the same spirit as us. Imagine that. Well, my painting is almost done for now. I will add crosses onto it when it dries. This is beautiful, these swirls. I might just add another color and then keep painting, because I don't want to waste paint. I mean, I couldn't easily care less about wasting. But it makes me want to paint when there's still paint here. I want to paint some more. I like these small pictures, but it's like, I don't even know what you're supposed to do with these pictures. Do you frame them? Alright, I'm going to put some border around it. Oopsie. Did not do that carefully. That's my cigarettes outside. I hate smoking. But I live in my car. Now I want a cigarette, so I'm gonna finish this and go outside. I'll smoke a stupid ass cigarette. Cigarettes are fucking stupid and lame. I don't think anybody should smoke, but they're so stupid. I don't wanna smoke either. I'm gonna quit after this pack. Right? Before I get emphysema. Who needs to smoke? Smoking's retarded. Smoking is so stupid. Smoking is so lame. It sucks that people are addicted. Like, I like it. No, you're addicted now. I don't like it. I enjoy it because I need one. Because I forgot what it's like to not need one. Alright. Ciao. Look at it. Hold on. The glare. Look at those swirlies. Look at that. Just look at it. That's my painting. This is what I was doing. It's glossy. It's a little glossy right now. I'm gonna paint crosses and little teeny tiny crosses in the white, but look at this. Swirls. So neat. Look at it, it's moving. It looks movingful. Alright, my name is Chilla. Mm-hmm. I hope you enjoyed it painting with me and my thoughts. Bye.